Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you my basketball project. First, let's start with the basketball court. In here is 22 to 28 meters, and here is 13 to 15 meters. We have 5 players in each team, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We have 4 rounds. And there each is 10 minutes, in total 40 minutes. Let's came to the points. If one player comes into here with the ball and throws the ball into the basket, it will be 3 points. But if the player comes into here and baskets, it will be 2 points. But if these two players hit each other, it will be foul and it will be free throwing. This player will come here and throw the ball into the basket, but it will be 1 point. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to play basketball. Bye bye.